Like the village health teams, parish health workers will be based in the community. They will work hand in hand with other health workers at various health facilities for effective service delivery.
Now the ministry is moving towards having what we call community health extension workers. These are all community workers who will be placed at the parish level. And by the end of this year, we'll be able to scale up to 8 more, that makes it 11.
They are appealing to the would-be employees and village health teams to focus on sensitization of the community, to embrace various immunization programs and maternal health, among other services.
If we don't have high immunization coverage, it means we subject the children to getting vaccine-preventable conditions, and yet these conditions can be prevented and children given an opportunity to live. So this is an area where we want them to help us.
The plan to recruit parish health workers was revealed during the donation of 100 modern bicycles by AMREF to the village health teams in Iganga district. The handover and launch of the mobility program under Heroes for Gender Transformation Action was witnessed by various district leaders and health departments.
Launching the mobility program.
The donation comes at a time when village health teams have been struggling with transport due to lack of resources, yet they do voluntary work in boosting health services in the community.
They do a lot of work, but they have been actually complaining, and we would also see the reason.
Person provide literacy about how they can take the drugs, but also give the skills, the competences to these young people and people in the community to be able to make appropriate decisions.
Heroes program is helping us to improve the health, to improve the service delivery within the communities.
Across many communities in Uganda, village health teams serve as the first point of contact for various health-related issues. Working primarily in a voluntary capacity, village health teams are ordinary community members who receive basic health care training to provide home visits and health management services. Story compiled by Ivan Wakiwi for the news.